trusting you. You will never hide from me.
What should we try this time?
Chosen in our sights. It's time to take them out.
If you say so. To your guard.
You surprised me once again, Commander. Maybe I need to reconsider my tactics.
Menace 1-5, you've secured the remaining civilians and there are no other hostile contacts on the scope. Good work out there. Great job, Commander. But there's no trace of that choke.
Even now, our enemy lurks in the shadows, plotting to destroy all we have built, to return us to the chaos of the old world. Only together can we oppose them. United in the Elder's love for us, we shall prevail, no matter the cost.
Maybe the Elders hoped the Chosen's constant jabbering would drive us to surrender without a fight.
You have done an outstanding job leading the Resistance, Commander.
It's always exciting when someone defies expectations, and you've certainly done a good job at that. Together, we have succeeded in our task.
Job done. Don't worry, Commander.